there's a CLK GTR and a GTO and F1 and all this stuff.
I took a picture of it.
Where does he live? Does he actually live in London?
Yeah, he lives next to Southampton.
That is very impressive.